Asian Americans, including Filipinos, are usually seen as educated, financially stable, and savvy. But some Asian American Generation Xers and Boomers in New York City say that's not entirely true. More than 6 out of 10 of those born between the 1960s to the 1980s are worried they're not saving enough money for their retirement. That's according to an AARP 2015 survey with a sample of 353 Asian Americans.
We also know that 1 in 4 of them are telling us that they absolutely will never be able to retire. Well, we can't leave 25% of Asian New Yorkers saying that they're going to have to work till they drop. I mean, that's not retirement planning.
Their main obstacles in saving for retirement: losing a job or pay cut, no money left after paying bills, paying for their children's education, and caring for an elderly parent.
I do not. I know my friends do not. And it's more of, what are my vacations I'm going to go on this year? Am I going to go to the Philippines this year?
But the study also shows that even without a solid financial plan, more than half of respondents expect to retire at age 65.
We feel that it's sort of a lack of coming to grips with reality. And maybe it's just being the human nature to be optimistic.
The New Yorker solution: nearly 6 out of 10 are planning to relocate to a more affordable state for retirement. But financial experts believe there is a better solution: a state-sponsored retirement savings plan, which is supported by 75% of Asian American voters.
Illinois passed legislation, Washington State, Oregon. There are 7 states who've passed legislation. There are about 20 more that are working on it. Our neighbors, New Jersey and Connecticut, are feverishly working on it. We'd like to see New York State do the same.
Advocates believe that more workers will have an opportunity for better retirement if they have access to a state-facilitated retirement plan that is automatically deducted from their paychecks. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.